WCIA 3 News is sponsored by the Joint Chiropractic.